Ladies and gentlemen, your new Miss America is...